So I'm going to have a little 30-second rest after that one. Because the problem is with our second album, well, I hope there aren't too many problems with it, but I'll ask you guys about that afterwards. But I basically swore to the boys and to myself that after touring the first album, I was like, I cannot sing any more songs with high notes in them. I'm so tired now. It's just gonna be, you know, in one octave from now on. And then I wrote Rooting for You. God damn it, I've done it again. Yeah, maybe Dan, if you'd like to tell a few jokes or something. Oh look, he's terrified. I've never seen him look so scared. Do you want to sing Rooting for You? No. That's really scary.
That was the joke.
Right? he's the silent, moody one. On stage, anyway, not backstage. Much. Anyway, this song is called Rooting for You. Let winter break, let it burn until I see you again. I will be here with you, just like I told you I would. I'd love to always love you, but I'm scared of loneliness when I'm alone with you. I know it's hard. Is it all for me? Because I know it's all for you. And I guess it is. Darling, I'll be rooting for you. Then, my darling, I'll be rooting for you. And where did she go? Truth left us long ago, and I need her. Is it all for me? Because I know it's all for you. And I guess it is. Thank you. Then my darling, I'll be rooting for you.